just recently, the cool kids decided some Christmas sweaters were so ugly they should be worn loudly and proudly and celebrated. And now that's become an industry all its own. And we get an update on this growing movement tonight from NBC's Kevin Tibbles.